Voting is our patriotic duty, but it may not be safe for everyone to vote in person on Election Day. Americans across the country need expanded voting options during the pandemic. States need resources now to ensure the election is conducted securely and fairly. Millions of Americans already vote by mail or absentee. The military has been doing it securely for over 200 years. Tell Senator McConnell, give our states what they need now to protect our health and protect the safety and security of the election in November.